So here I am at Samaritan's Purse, and we have the very first group of veterans coming in. This is gonna be really hard to see, but they are coming in. They're really tiny. They're right at the bottom of that cloud right there, coming in. You zoom in there. Now you can probably see the plane. So remember, this is Samaritan's Purse, Operation Heal Our Patriots. And basically every week they bring in 10 veterans with their wives, and they submerge them in the Alaskan beauty. They do some evangelical work. They help with marriages. They really just help these veterans adjust and acclimate back to this new life post-war. So there's gonna be two flights that are coming in. This is the first one. And as it comes in, you're gonna see everybody behind me in the village and Samaritan's Purse out here welcoming them in, waving an American flag. So this is truly an honor to be a part of. Just the emotions that everybody has for these men and women coming in is truly palpable here. It's just so beautiful. So I'm gonna let this video play in. Samaritan's Purse literally chooses these veterans and flies them out here. It's literally a five-star week for them. They have this their own personal jet that brings them out here. They have numerous activities that they can go see and be a part of in other areas. They help them to deal with the loss of their partners in the war and all that trauma that comes along with losing brothers and sisters in arms. So now they're going to bring these guys back. They will unload them, and then they will go right into Samaritan's Purse, which is a private little area that gives them housing. They feed them, and they just have this amazing journey over the next week that truly is life transforming. This is not just a one-week adventure for these veterans that come in and their wives. This becomes a lifelong relationship where they get together every year for reunions. They're at 1,200 people right now. Those reunions, you know, Samaritan's Purse pays for their flights back out to rejoin each other. They continue counseling, they continue marriage counseling. So this isn't just a one-week ordeal, this is a lifelong relationship that's created. Everybody in the village forms a line, so these guys are literally greeted, thanked for their service, welcomed. Now here comes the second group of veterans. There they are.
Ronnie.